When you're having a stroke, time lost is brain loss. ABC 6 health reporter Susan Burton tells us the warning signs and the quick actions that could save your life.
Stroke is the number one cause of disability in adults, but it doesn't have to be. Jer Yang explains what his stroke felt like.
It's just like real numbness on the whole side. It's just like all of a sudden just hit you like, just hit you like a rock.
Dr. Steve Gentile with Mount Carmel Emergency Department says know the symptoms.
The symptoms of a stroke usually include weakness on one side of the body or the other. Usually the face, the arm, or the leg are affected.
Other symptoms, bad headache, slurred speech, trouble understanding. At this point, your brain is a ticking time bomb. The faster you get to the hospital, the better your outcome.
Call 911. Get the medics out there immediately. The medics are trained to look for this, and they will alert us ahead of time when they're coming so we can have everything set up for the patient when they arrive.
Know when your first symptom began. Clot dissolving medicine called TPA can be given within 3 hours of the first symptom to restore blood flow to the brain in an ischemic stroke.
But there's also something called a hemorrhagic stroke where there's actually bleeding into the brain. And tissue plasminogen activator would be a disaster in a patient like that.
An emergency CAT scan can detect the type of stroke so you get the proper treatment.
Mount Carmel East and West are certified stroke centers, meaning they've done the work to ensure stroke patients have the best outcome. I'm Susan Burton, ABC 6 on your side.